Introduce, my name is Sigma Tunazila. In this time, I will invite all of you to visit and explore the Thai food at the Mandailing Natal. Happy watching, guys!
Mandailing Natal is one of the district in North Sumatra. Many also call it Madina as an abbreviation of Mandailing Natal. Madina Regency is located at the Varian, which is directly adjacent to the province of West Sumatra and the High Seas. The Mandailing Natal district area has an average population of the Mandailing tribe, whose culture and language are still in the same family as the Batak tribe. Residents with diverse tribes that make Mandailing Natal culture various, even with the culinary. The various types of dishes at Mandailing Natal are usually dominated by North Sumatran specialities, but there are also specialties from several other parts of Indonesia. This is Pondok Paranginan to Restaurant, and this is Mr. Rusli Nasution, the owner of the Pondok Paranginan to Restaurant. In addition to food that fills the stomach, there is also Kopi Takar Penyambungan, which is specialty coffee of Madina district. Uniquely, the coffee is served in coconut shells, so that it adds a natural, traditional impression. The restaurant, located in Penyambungan, Mandailing Natal district, offers delicious menus such as pusuk otang, grilled fish, fish shell, soup, various processed vegetables, and various other delicious side dishes. However, that means Thai menu that must be tried when eating at this place is processed large carp, which is fresh and rice in tasty. The advantage of this place are affordable price, varied menu choice, comfortable, relaxed, available place of worship, suitable for children, suitable for groups, and a strategic place around the river with rocks and splashing water that makes visitors feel beautiful in nature. Usually, people spend 25 minutes to one house in the place.